Now, new at noon, Mahoning County Auditor Ralph Meacham filed paperwork today to run for office. Meacham was appointed auditor 1 month early in 2015 after the corruption trial of former auditor Michael Shortino. Meacham had already won the election but took office early after Shortino got suspended. He will be seeking another 4-year term.